That. To you, what I have vowed, I will pay. Salvation belongs to the living. Do you think you're behaving like a good child? Where do you think you are going? Have you heard my children cry downstairs? Excellent. You'll be living there soon! The rats are better behaved than you. Do not run! May the law of the Lord fall on you. Come here! Thank you. close door. Don't make any more noises, brat.
Don't touch that green key! The great lord knows I don't want to start chasing you around the gym as well! Where do you think you are going? Do you think you are going? Messing everything up. Come back with me. Go back to your room, or I'll throw you on the floor. Give me strength to hunt this abomination! Gardens and eat their fruits. Child! What are you doing with a definitive Bible? You have no right to touch that sacred... Something. Come here for a minute. I wouldn't go there if I were you. Is that? How many times do I have to hit you with my hammer? I don't have time for this. Pray in your room or die! I'll find you sooner or later.
What?
key. You have no right to have it, cursed boy. May the Lord protect me. It's not a toy! Return to the place and then wash your hands! What are you doing running through the classroom hall? Slow down so I can hit you easier with my hammer! You forgot something. Come here for a minute.
Where does it come from? What was that? Don't think I haven't heard that. Stop making noises! Lord, help me recover this lost soul.
crowbar is dangerous. Don't play with it. Let's sing in Our Father together. Is that the great Lord Baphomet? Great Lord Baphomet, hear me pray. I have brought this offering as a show of my devotion and love for you. Please accept this key that symbolizes my heart, which is given to you completely. I beg of you, my lord, hear my plea and accept this offering. Please do not reject me. Continue to be my protector and guide in this life and the next. My Lord Baphomet, accept this offering and allow me to continue being a faithful servant to you.
Thank you.
My magic cup is not for you! Leave it right now! The rats are better behaved than you! Don't outrun! What's that? That red key is important! Give it back to me immediately! Nobody should be able to enter the church! Thank you.
What's that? Who?
If only you knew the number of bad children out there with us. Lord, give me strength to hunt this abomination! What did I just hear? Stop running now!
Silence, please! Thank you. You forgot something. Come here for a minute. My lord! Who's doing? My magic cup is not for you! Leave it right now! Philippa? Is that you? Where does it come from? I will pay. Salvation belongs to the Lord. Salvation belongs to the Lord.
Perfect. You have to be good. Don't forget that. In my school. To your room, or I'll throw you off a cliff. Lord, give me strength to hunt this abomination! My children cry downstairs. Excellent. You'll be living there soon! Ha! Where do you think you are going? Why do you run away? I'll catch you next time, you'll see.
Ava? Is that you? What?
I'll break your brains if you don't stop! Stop hiding! Sister Madeline! thieving nuns! What have you done? I'll kill you all!
Does it come from? I love the sound of hard work. Continue like this, my dear children.
Let me... I need to be focused.
You found and put all the mask pieces together. Great! I finally found the right child! Come on in through the back door. We have to escape from here with all the poor children in the laundry. Exciting. I never thought I would say this, but thank you for following my missions. Here's the last one, I promise. Many years ago, I tried to escape, but things didn't turn out as I imagined. That mask you're wearing, it can be very useful if you know how to use it. Do you want me to teach you how to use it? Concentrate, and you will activate the mask. Use it to get out of my hut.
broken mask today won't protect you from divine destruction.
Oh, this is an original blueprint of the boy with the blue hands. Huh. Come on, quickly! Come on, guys. You almost have it.
He hide teddy bear.
Come on! Let's not waste time!
Go back to your dormitory! Running won't save you from the truth.
I want to be a normal person again. Start a family, have many children, and never go hungry again. I miss the taste of good chalk.
We are leaving no one behind. We have to save them all from that ugly and evil nun. Good. We made it. We're safe at last. Thank you.
Mama, home